This is mind-blowing. Using Leonardo AI, we've transformed the image of an old man to make him young again, like turning back the clock to the prime of his life. Meet this fantastic image generator, Leonardo AI. And no, we're not talking about the legendary Da Vinci this time. Instead, we're delving into the digital genius of Leonardo, the AI painter, here to bring your ideas to life with just a few words. With a couple of prompts, watch as it creates a range of captivating images just for you. Leonardo is quickly becoming a go-to AI image generator for artists, designers, developers, content creators, and the like, because it's the only image generator that matches the quality of Midjourney. So today, here on AI World, I'm going to show you the scoop on how to use Leonardo AI. I'll show you the ropes on nailing those prompts, getting the most out of image to image, mastering AI Canvas Editor, leveling up with upscaling, and unveiling the latest gem called Leonardo Alchemy. There's a heap of image generators floating around out there. Take, for instance, Midjourney, a solid image generator, no doubt. It made waves for generating some of the most detailed images anyone had seen from an AI image generator. But it doesn't have the sweet part because it's not free. So if you ask me, between Leonardo AI versus Midjourney, well, I'm gonna stick with Leonardo AI, which is just as excellent as Midjourney, has more features, and it's free. So make sure to watch this video until the end, because this is the one handy tool you might just find yourself needing down the road. Who knows, you might even turn it into a cash cow, so don't even think about clicking away. All right, so let's jump into the basics. Getting started is easy. Just head over to Google, type in Leonardo AI, and click on the top result to land on its homepage. Sign up with your email to begin exploring. Once you're in, check out the pricing. While there's a free plan, it comes with some restrictions. Every user gets a daily allowance of 150 tokens for free. Most images you generate will cost around 11 tokens, and you can get up to 4 variations per prompt. Keep an eye on your token count on the dashboard. If you need more, check out their paid plans. They offer 3 options: $10 per month for 8,500 tokens, $24 per month for more benefits, and a $48 monthly plan if you pay yearly, giving you the most features and capacity. Monthly plans are slightly more expensive, but still offer great value. With 8,500 tokens, you can create a lot of images, do hundreds of upscales, or remove backgrounds from thousands of pictures. Just remember, you can't use all these features to their max with just one plan. The paid plans also give you more perks like multiple simultaneous jobs, private storage for your artwork, and priority support. Plus, even with the cheapest plan, you can train up to 10 custom models every month. Anyway, let's dive into the real action, the image generation process with Leonardo. Click on the AI image generation that can be found on the left sidebar. After that, toss in your creative prompt into the waiting text box. Once you've poured your imagination out, hit that generate image button. Once your masterpiece pops up, head to the image generation feed. Hovering over your creation unlocks different exciting options. Download, unzoom, ditch the background, upscale. Use it for image to image, edit in Canvas, or simply delete it. Don't worry, I'll walk you through how to actually make the most of these features later. But if you're struggling to figure out what you want to create, just head to the homepage and swipe through the bunch of pictures. When you spot one that catches your eye, click on it and you'll find the copy prompt section. Hit that, head to image generation, slap the prompt we copied earlier. And boom, you've got a bunch of results to check out. Okay, let's jump into how to write effective prompts for Leonardo. Unlike with Midjourney, there's no need to spend a ton of time learning how to prompt, because Leonardo's prompt generation feature has your back. Besides whipping up images, it can also spark your creativity with prompts. On the right side, next to the image guidance, you've got the prompt generation magic button. Give it a tap. This nifty tool conjures up a bunch of detailed prompts for you. Tell it what you're thinking, maybe twin lions and Africa. Hit ideate and watch the magic unfold. You can even decide how many prompts you want. Just like that, you've got a treasure trove of prompts tailor-made for your creative cravings. If there are things you would like to avoid in your image, use the negative prompt feature. For example, if you like summoning a Yeti but don't want a snowy setting, you can get rid of it by typing snow in this field. Now, let's shift our focus to Leonardo's image-to-image feature. It's like unlocking a secret weapon for even more control over your creations. In the AI Image Generation tab, click Image Guidance here. Now click this button to activate the image-to-image feature. Right below, there's the Image Import box. First, drag and drop your chosen image into the box. Once it's in, set the strength to your desired level. This tells Leonardo how much weight to place on the image versus your prompt. We'll set it to 30. Now, type your prompt in or use the prompt generation feature. Ours is bring the man back to his prime with a stunning park backdrop that perfectly complements his features. And let's spice it up a bit by adjusting that strength parameter to the max at 0.7. In a blink, you get two visuals showcasing the resemblance. But hold on, we're not stopping there. Let's shake things up by testing different settings. Drop that init strength to 0.2, and boom, two images. Have a blast experimenting with Leonardo AI image to image. Adjust those settings and let your creativity orchestrate the show. You're not just crafting images, you're sculpting your own digital masterpiece with the power of Leonardo AI image to image. Now, let's dive into some other features Leonardo offers: unzooming, upscaling, fine-tuned models, and 3D texturing. Number one, unzooming. First up, we've got the unzooming feature. It's like giving your image some breathing room, letting you zoom in or out. It's just 5 tokens to play with the unzoom magic. After you've conjured up an image, glide your cursor over it, hit that unzoom icon, let the wizardry happen, and then click to witness the transformation. Take your pick from the fancy options that pop up. Number two, upscaling and background removal. Now, onto the upscaling feature, the resolution boost for your low-res champs. After you've birthed an image, hover over it, hit the upscale icon, watch the magic resolution potion do its thing, and then click to unveil the upgraded masterpiece. It's the same process for using background removal. Just click on the generated images, and then select the no background option. Number three, fine-tuned models. And don't forget the heavy hitters. The utilize pre-trained fine-tuned models feature. This bad boy elevates your image game by tapping into its pre-trained models. It's like having an art sensei to keep your creations consistent and profesh. Style is on point every time. Number four, 3D texturing. But wait, there's more. To unleash the full power of Leonardo AI, consider diving into its advanced features by snagging one of its monthly plans. One gem in this treasure trove is the 3D texturing module. This bad boy lets you add textures that are so realistic your images will be turning heads and raising eyebrows. So, if you're launching a stealthy social media gig, or you're a content creator on the hunt for hassle-free top-tier visuals, Leonardo AI is your digital partner in crime. Picture-perfect backgrounds, eye-catching cover images, it's all in the bag. But hey, this journey doesn't end here. If you've vibed with this Leonardo AI tutorial, buckle up because our next video is serving up more AI tech goodness. We're talking cutting-edge stuff that might just blow your mind. So, hit that subscribe button, stay in the loop, and let's keep riding this AI wave together.